An Oklahoma City public school principal is indicted.
The attorney general says Cynthia Barchue and two others falsified documents defrauding the Medicaid system. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live with the late-breaking details. Michael?
Well, about a year ago, the Oklahoma City Public School District launched its own investigation, but they weren't allowed to take any disciplinary action. That's because the Attorney General's office wanted to wait until they were done with their own investigation. Now, today, prosecutors charged Cynthia Barchue with three felony counts of Medicaid fraud. Now, the principal of Greystone Upper Elementary and her husband, Joseph Barchue, are each accused of counseling former and current students while on school time. Now, prosecutors allege the couple falsified documents and charged for sessions that did not occur. Now, the AG's office tells me that the alleged offenses took place while Barchue was the principal of Heronville Elementary. Now, prosecutors say Barchue received more than $16,000 from the government. The attorney general also charged another counselor with one felony count of Medicaid. Now, coming up at 6, we'll tell you why the school district is not taking disciplinary action against the principal. Reporting live tonight in Northeast Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, thank you, Michael. And Oklahoma City Superintendent Carl Springer is also weighing in on the arrest. He told us in part, quote, "All documents conducted in the internal investigation were turned over to the Attorney General and are being used as evidence in the case against Mrs. Barchue."